What's up, everyone, and thanks for joining me again this week. Today, I'm coming to you from the hills of Central Ohio, where I want to talk about how I continuously learn SQL Server. Documentation is a great way to learn a language specification or a tool, and training classes and books are great ways to deep dive into a topic if you know you want to learn something specific. But in general, with the ever-changing nature of technology, and SQL Server in particular, I think the best way to keep up to date with the most current kind of news and enhancements are through the blogging community of SQL Server professionals. A lot of times, blogs will usually cover more recent or up-to-date information, especially when compared to something like a training course or a book that could take months or years to develop. So the newest content is always available first online. Not only that, but a lot of professionals will blog about edge cases or really specialized features that would really never fit into a general, you know, training course or book on a topic. So sometimes the only way to find out the highly specialized use cases or you know, problem scenarios are through blog posts. So my favorite way to follow other users' blog posts is to use a RSS feed reader like Feedly. I subscribe to hundreds of feeds at a time, and then whenever I have downtime throughout the day or the week, I'll just read through my feeds and, you know, catch a glimpse of what's going on in the world. So I find this particularly useful when I'm not trying to learn any kind of specific SQL Server topic, but more of just to get a large sense of what is available and what options I do have so that when the time comes to use them, I'll know at least that they exist. To help you get started with this, I've included an export of all my RSS feeds that you can find linked in the description below. I recommend importing them into your own RSS reading tool or reading through the list and picking and choosing. Maybe you'll discover some new blogs that you've never seen before that you will find useful. And while most of my blog feeds are SQL Server focused, I've included all of my RSS feeds in there so that if you are interested to see what marketing or career development blogs I follow as well, you can check those out. And while it's almost impossible to always stay up to date with the latest and greatest information out there, the RSS feeds are a great way to get pretty close. So check out my list of RSS feeds in the description below. If you think there are any feeds that I'm missing from there, please let me know. I'm always looking for more material to read. If you've enjoyed this video, please be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you again next week when I start a series on SQL Server execution plans. Thanks again, and see you next time.